How's it going, guys, and welcome back. In this video, we're going to be checking out how we can obtain Rotom and all of its different forms by using the Rotom Catalogue. So without wasting any more time, let's jump straight into it. The first thing we're going to need is a Rotom. For this, we will need to have advanced in the story at least until Route 9, where we get the upgrade for the bike to be able to surf across water. Once we have this upgrade, we're on a ride across to the Lake of Outrage, and there's this little patch of grass just before we get to the area with all the stone pillars. In here on the overworld, we'll occasionally be able to see a Rotom sparkling around. It's important to note that they only spawn under two weather conditions, when it's raining and when there's a thunderstorm. And even under these weather conditions, it's a 2% spawn rate. Now, as for the Rotom catalogue, to change him into his other forms, we will need to have obtained all of the gym badges and made our way into Wyndon. Once we're in Wyndon, we want to go to Wyndon Stadium, and then if we go south from here, the second house on the left-hand side, there'll be an NPC inside. We want to battle this person, and once we defeat him, he'll give us the Rotom catalogue. Then we just need to use the catalogue on Rotom, and we'll be able to select which of his forms we want. The forms he can transform into are light bulb, microwave oven, washing machine, refrigerator, electric fan, and lawnmower. Each one of these will have slightly different attacks, so that is how you obtain Rotom and all of his different forms. I hope you did find this video helpful, guys. If you did, don't forget that thumbs up button, subscribe for more content coming very soon, and we'll see you next time.